TRX chest press with leg kick. You're going to get in a TRX chest press position. You're going to start pressing with the TRX down to a chest press. Then you're going to kick one of your legs out, activating your core, making it an unstable environment for your body, making your body work harder. Good job.